All right, everybody, welcome to our 2014 Bowman Chrome 10 case player break, brought to you by Guzman underscore 15 on eBay. This is case number one of 10, and this is for the auctions that ended 10/12/2014. So if you bought into the break, here we are. You will get all cards for your players, base through inserts, autos, whatever we hit. If your player does have a dual on them, they'll be split evenly if there is another player. There's a few guys that didn't have auctions, so like I know Abreu goes straight to Abreu. If it's a numbered card, we will random it. Otherwise, here we go. Good luck, everybody. I'm hoping this first box is in beautiful shape. As we all know, we did have two cases last break that had some damage to the autos, so let's hope we avoid it. Good luck, all. And as usual, I'm just going to go towards the hits. I'm not going to show all the base. First off, Oberto Blue for the Phillies out of 250. You guys can check the base out when you get them. If somebody does notice a variation or something, if I miss it, you can holler it out. Otherwise, you'll get it when it ships. There were actually, from the last break, I bet I missed seven or eight, so there's a bunch of people that have them coming. Polka out of 99 bubbles. So there were, I think there were 14 variations total in the 10 cases we opened. Uh-oh. Good deal. Clean auto too. Nathan Mikolas, base auto. Beautiful back. That's what I like to see to start. Think this guy's a variation, but that wasn't one. Chris Sale, 89 action. What's funny is we actually had two cases of 804 that were fine, mini Kyle Zimmer. So we had two that were bad and two that were good. And Austin Nola refractor auto out of 500. It was a Chris Sale, just the 89 version. Appel Fire. Hosmer Refractor out of 500. If any of you were in the first break, a bunch of packages went out Friday and the rest will go out tomorrow, just so y'all know. And just so y'all know, that sucked sorting. So if you haven't gotten a shipping notification, that's why. You should get it here at some point tomorrow, I would think. Almora Stevenson. Hey, you guys don't even want to look at the base, do you? I mean, if you guys want me to slow down, we can take our jolly old time and drag this, drag this break out. You flag my PayPal? What does that even mean, Bill? Vader refractor out of 500. And a green Vader out of 75. Oh, yeah, I know. You always charge back me. Flores refractor. That's why I never ship your cards. You're just a tease. And our first auto of the box, Trey Arbuckle. Beautiful signature. And Syndergaard die cut. Guys, Rev Ghost is happy. The only guy that gets excited over base autos. The only guy. Another thing, if anyone's still looking for recaps, you guys can also look for them on my Ustream. I don't know why, but some of them just did not load on YouTube. Zimmer and Meyer, they all are on Ustream under Nordy2222. Tanaka, 89. And Tanaka Mini. Last pack auto. Yes, it is. And Jose Urena base auto. Move these base out of the way. Guys, he's looking for Barry, McCutchen, and Posey. We didn't hit anything too crazy for those guys last time. I think we had maybe a color or two of Posey. It almost looks like Jairo Barris' signature from the year before Chrome. Reyes, refractor out of 500. Hey, there's nice Bogarts. Bubbles. 34 of 99. Nice hit for the Bogart spot. Blue, Dom Brown out of 250. I hope so. Cato, 89. I almost didn't even list them just in fear of that, but then I'd feel bad if I hit a ton. White House base auto. I agree. Bogarts mini. The guy definitely has it in his favor. For the Royals, Aaron Brooks base auto. Wong, game winner, die cut. Well, if it's like last 10 cases, it's expensive. We'll see what happens, though. We should be due. I'd like to see an Aflac. Unless they're jumbo only. I don't remember if we determined that or not. Ventura Castellanos. Alright, we're due for a nice color auto here. Digging in Colorado's. Bubble Reyes, 72 of 99. Doubling up on the, look at this. Double hit. Meja, blue out of 250. Wainwright out of 500. Bonus color. I haven't thought of these yet. I don't think so. Machado Refractor. Tavares Polanco dual. And our first auto base, Jeff McNeil base. Yep. Alex Guerrero, anything we pull of your guy will be mailed to you. Just expect them within about a, just give me a week, I'll just say, to be safe. Chris Sale, mini, takes me 2 to 3 days to sort and literally 2 to 3 days to package up. And Anthony Renato, base auto. Trout Fire. All right, enough with these base autos. Time to open up the color train. It's Tops and it's Random Man. They do whatever their heart desires. Segura 89. Well, you should get anywhere from, the vets and rookies seem to literally go anywhere from 10 to 20 of each card in this break. Urias mini, and then you'll get some inserts. And then whatever color you may or may not hit. And our first color, green, Jacob Nottingham out of 75. Prospects, you get between 30 and 40 base, and then anything else we would hit. Ventura, Fire. Because for some reason, some people join these and they think 10 cases, they'll get like 100 cards or something. I don't know. Hamilton Refractor. And it's far from it. Ooh, there's a nice one. Jeter Purple. 60 of 150. I don't think we had any color Jeter last break. Hosmer, our second Hosmer refractor. So if you hit vet color, it's to hit. Take it and run. We have Cecchini Brothers. We have Fred Lewis for the Yankees base auto. Upside down, not paying attention. And we have Urias and Renfro duel. After these last seven, we have what, 908 boxes, I think. And we have a refractor auto, Ryan Healy out of 500. Yep, 9 cases, I think 108 boxes. Rowdy. Blue, Pedro Alvarez out of 250. Polanco mini. For the Twins, a Shimmer, Brian Dozier, 3 of 15. And for the Dodgers, base auto, Brandon Dixon. Correa, fire. It's a lot, but like I said, it's not a lot of cards. Pujols, and not Albert, refractor, out of 500. Shimmer, or not Shimmer, sorry, Bubbles, Ryan Braun, 79 of 99. Taiwan Waka. As fast as I can, as fast as I can. Or you can still make out the base cards. Come on, Colorados. Kipnis, 89. My goal is to usually keep the recap and the case under 45 minutes for this Chrome. Hey, Pujols, purple out of 150. Not Albert again, Jose. I have no idea. Tavares, mini. I don't think we hit a shimmer. We hit red. Look at this. We're getting this auto to shimmer ratio. Andy Burns, shimmer, 2 of 15. And Jonathan Reynoso. Base auto. Harper, fire. Cologne, blue out of 250. And die cut mini CJ Edwards, 77 of 150. Syndergaard and Haney, duel. Ooh, look at this one. Static. Daniel Winkler out of 15. That is a nice one. 2 of 15 Winkler. Focus. 2 of 15. Congrats to the Winkler spot. Oh, it's the static. Alright, 5 to go in the first case. Minot, North Dakota. He's just to the north of me. Just to the north. Cespedes 89. I could have hand delivered your cards, man. Could have had them dropped off. Dahl and Bradley. Nope, they are not fatties. They just kind of show up. Yimmy Garcia, base auto. But on average, you hit, I'd say one a case. Dang, you one a case. Severino, refractor out of 500. I've lived in North Dakota all my life. Haney, mini. And Richard Urena, base auto. God damn, this case is just base autos galore. Those last 10 cases were crazy. They are not die cut. Is he in here? Jesus, the Jeter color is flowing tonight. Blue, Derek Jeter. 114 of 250. We can't hit one in the first 10 cases, and we hit two in the first. Alvarez Green out of 75. Yes, there was a blue Alvarez also. We're working on rainbows here, guys. Rainbows. Oh, here we go. X-Fractor or some shit. Addison Russell, 38 of 99. Fire. Fire die cut. Atomic, thank you. I still don't have my verbal words down for this product. Hey, we only had two cases of damage, but it seemed like the two cases were nasty. We had the one with the red, Aquino, and I don't remember the other one. Haney, fire. And Santander base is on the board. Santander. Guerrero, mini. He is cash money, Kyle Crick. Hulka, refractor out of 500. Bubbles, Mesia out of 99. We're doubling up a lot of the parallels right now. So if you got hit, things are looking good. Collation's terrible. McKinney and Crick. I really like the bubble cards too. Ooh, we got a card out of place, but it's a good one. Michael Taylor, refractor auto. 217 of 500. Not a bad one to miss. I don't think Chris Bryant's come to my house. They don't exist. Gotta find them. Oh, but these cards are all mixed all over hell. Upside down, woo! Ryan Braun refractor, little nick up in the corner there. And we did not get enough auto, they just put it in the wrong spot. Alright, box 10, case 1. I want to see it was just over 700 again. I wish I knew. It's like by the time I'm done sorting them and they already have a little bend to them. Joe Nathan Green out of 75. And blue Joe Nathan out of 250. What's funny is I have like 5,000 count boxes full of chrome from years past, and they're just all, I gotta like cram them in there to keep them straight. Whistler and Peterson duel. Due for a color auto, I think. Castile base auto. There, we have our official consensus, the lamination. Bryce Harper 89. Puig Mini. We have a blue auto. Goes to the Willie Garcia Foundation. Blue. Out of 150. Jonathan Gray, fire. X-Fractor, Buxton Correa, 7 of 25. Blue Cargo. It's two blues in this box. Doesn't just have Bryant's laying around. Some Bowman prospects. Lindor Mondesi. One does not want to open because it has an auto. Michael Felice base auto. Shea Simmons 89. I do this for fun. I have a full-time job Monday through Friday. Darvish Mini. If I didn't do it this way, I used to open up so much stuff. I still open up quite a bit. But this tampers it a little, which is good. Green, Cody Anderson. Green, Cody Anderson. 37 of 75. I do not. Baez Fire. Schlotzky's? No, but I do eat there. Blue Geo. Purple Wainwright. J.R. Murphy Refractor. We'll do a few cases tonight, and that we'll be done by tomorrow night, and you should have your cards in a week and a half. I just say a week and a half. Although I do have to get them out by... I actually got to have everything out in the mail by Thursday this week, most likely, because I'm heading out of town for a few days, so I'm going to try to get them out. Try to get them out by then. Alright, last box of case one. Giolito and Nemo. And our first Jose Rondon base auto. Nice Machado Bubbles. 8 of 99. Fred Lewis refractor out of 500. Gary Carter, 89 style. Mini Buxton. And our last auto is a Margot. Manuel Margot, base auto. That is, it's crazy. Hedges. I mean, yeah, I see. Well, that's why I got zero in the last 10. He gets one every case. Ooh, nice blue Trout. Nice hit for the Trout spot. 180 of 250. That does it for case number one.